Maybe 6 if we can. We'll see how it goes. Okay, so knight 5 should be with no commentary of the guy. Okay. There shouldn't be any commentary of the guy because he actually got killed, I think. Load in, please. Okay. There's one, there's two. Oh! He actually left a message, that's surprising. He's gone. Shut up. I guess it wasn't him that left the message, but it was Freddy. Jesus Christ. Why am I losing energy so fast? There you go, 1 AM. Freddy moved. He usually moves the camera every single time he moves. I need to check up on you guys. Freddy is gone. I have no idea where he is. Oh no, he's over there. 2 AM, please. Yeah, let's go. Okay. 2 AM. Fifth night, this is the last night. Freddy's gone. That's bad. That's... Shut up, Freddy. I know it's you. Where are you, though? Oh no, Fred was still there. Okay, that's good. If I can hit 3 AM before 50%, that's gonna be really nice. Fuck, he moved. Okay, no the camera, so... No. I hear steps, I just not... I don't know where they're coming from. Okay. Someone's a cunt and just moved. Let's go, okay. That's really bad because I don't know where Freddy is. Oh, there he is. 3 AM. 3 more hours to go. Don't kill me, I wanna live. Need to keep on checking on Foxy. He can get out really easily. Okay. Camera 7, camera 1. Okay, Chica's far away, so I don't even need to check. I'm just keep on checking Fredward. Freddy, what do you want from me? He's in the kitchen. He's gonna jump scare me in a sec. Mr. Fredward, get the fuck out. I'm so scared right now. I'm dead. Jump. I knew I'm gonna die. I didn't look for Freddy. I mean Bunny. Oh, that looks so bad. Employees only. Where's the restart button? Is it gonna restart automatically? Let's try again. Night 5. This is probably the hardest like night in Five Nights at Freddy's right now. What about the sixth night? There's a sixth night. She's in the kitchen. He's ready to run. Jesus Christ, I didn't check. Fuck. I forgot about Chica and Bunny. Oh my fucking god. I got so fucking scared. Oh my god, that was so bad. Why is this night going so bad and the previous two were going so well? Mostly got scared because my headphones are like really loud. Is it okay now? It's just checking the hallway and... and Freddy. Oh, now Bonnie moved. Okay, now I need to check both doors. Okay, let's go. 1% bigger than previously. He just appeared on my door. You're not gonna move. Okay, 2 a.m. He's using extra energy, that's annoying. Can you move? Honestly. Are you serious? I need to preserve as much energy as I can. He's looking in the camera. Thank you. dead again. Hi, Chica. That was a bad attempt. Why is this taking so long? Thank you. Please load in already. Okay. 2:12 to 1 AM, as low energy as I can. Both of them are gone. Well, that was fast. I know the last night needs to be hard, but not that hard, come on. She's in the kitchen. Why is this so difficult? He's messing my attempt up again. Did you actually need to move already? Mr. Fazbear. Can I hit 2 AM before 70% drops? Get out of the kitchen. Jesus Christ. Whoa! I can feel Freddy. Why now? Why now? He's in camera 4. Move! I'm fucking pissed. I'm not gonna win this now. Yeah, there's no way I'm winning this night. Unless I, like, prevent myself from using energy at all. It's 4 AM, I have 20%. How am I supposed to do this? And the door is closed. There, I'm closing the door. I think he's in my room now. Percent 5 AM. I'm not beating this. Unless I get super lucky. No more energy using. Get out. It's taking longer, so that's fun. That's okay, unless he's gonna jump out like now. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck. I can't beat this knight for some reason. What the hell is happening? They're using the... I need... When the doors are closed, I'm perfectly safe, which means I can stay in the room without using any energy. But I also need to check up where Freddy is. And why is this so hard? Oh my god. Fifth knight again. Because I'm not going to be playing sixth knight. Nope. I'm just playing the fifth knight. I'm just playing the story. That's it. I'm not doing anything else. Okay, stay in the room as long as you can without using any energy. both of them already moved. And one of them is in the kitchen. Please, 1 a.m., 1 a.m., 1 a.m., 1 a.m., 1 a.m. Freddy moved. So it's this and this now. 1 a.m. Thank you. Why do I feel like someone's gonna walk into my room right now? I don't want them to come to my room so often because it's not making it easier. Okay, I'm safe with Bonnie for now. She moved again. That ain't good. Oh my god, I'm dead again. Stop. Fuck you, Chica. I swear to god, why can I not win this night? This video is gonna be 2 hours long if it needs to be. I don't care, I'm beating this night today. The first hour is like always the worst because they start moving around and you don't know what to do. I'm just gonna stay in my room for now. I know you moved. You moved, but you're not welcome in my room. Kitchen, I'm safe. This night is known as Freddy's night. I already know why. One a.m. That's the new best in percentage. Please don't come up to my door. Kitchen. Oh jeez, it's 2 AM already. I'm doing really well with this night. Jesus Christ, those skulls. It's just Bonnie now. It's Chica again. I'm keep on forgetting he's in a different room now. I am 54%. It's Chica. I messed that one up. please, 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 please. 5 a.m., 5 a.m., 5 a.m. Five AM, 12%. Keep this up, keep this up, keep this up. Jesus Christ, I'm sweating. You can shut up, Freddy. I know where you are, so you have nothing to do. I have a chance, I have a chance, I have a chance, I have a chance, I have a chance. Please, 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 I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die yet. Let's go! Oh my god! 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 Oh my fucking god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, let's go, yes, 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 oh my fucking god. I got so lucky. I beat Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, this is so fucking bad. I'm not doing the 6-9, fuck this shit. Jesus Christ, I got so scared, but I finally fucking beat it. Let's go. I hate you, you motherfucker. That's gonna be it for today. See you tomorrow. We beat Five Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights at Freddy's 2 coming soon. And one more time. See ya. And bye.